No, I didn't just read it. That's what the last bit.
Niggers.
I'm ignoring it. The time is that the giant goalie in it.
Okay.
Give me this. You might take one picture. You must look on the man, mama.
Hey, tell me where I say now.
Yeah?
Where I say now?
Tell the man where I say.
Where I say about Jamaica? Michael Fabulous attack.
Michael.
Yeah.
What you say about Jamaica?
He said, what you say about Jamaica? Which part of the last place you know?
Negril.
Okay. And what about Dongle?
Dongle.
Donga Negril.
Where do Donga Negril?
The man died up all in the age.
Okay.
Old people.
Yeah.
That is one.
Mm-hmm.
And we have to go around. Carry around, go no places.
Yeah.
But it's hard for me to remember some of the places.
So where is this parish in Jamaica?
Which parish are the best parish in Jamaica?
Yeah?
Which parish are the best parish in Jamaica?
In Jamaica?
Yeah, the best parish.
Well, I think my parish, Jamaica, is nice, right around in the whole India.
Yeah, so whose parish
Right around.
So whose parish is your parish?
Yeah?
Whose parish is your parish? Garden Parish. The Garden Parish.
Hmm?
The Garden Parish now. St. Anne's. St. Anne's.
The parish, not Jamaica?
No, St. Anne's.
St. Anne's.
St. Anne's are your parish?
Yes.
How old you are now?
Yeah?
How?
Okay. So what?
How old you are now?
My son will tell you.
106, no brother.
106?
Okay.
Congratulations.
106, no brother. Is that December woman?
And I have 12 children.
Yes. A December me born too, you know?
Eh?
Eh. The 5th of December.
I just had
the
3rd.
And some want to live long like you.
Man, the third.
What you do for live so long? That's so beautiful.
This is a lovely Jamaica.
You're one of the most beautiful women in Jamaica right now.
What you do for live so long?
So what me do?
What you do to live so long?
Because I never eat fertilizer food.
You hear that? Rastafari.
You hear that?
Manas, mama, we love that. Never eat fertilizer food.
No.
I praise the Most High.
Yeah.
You love the Almighty.
Yeah.
I teach good.
Feed good.
I teach always tell people the right.
Yeah, the outside, if you know, Jamaica celebrates
a lot of fish.
Yes.
You don't know that, man. Yeah, in Jamaica.
Yeah.
Jamaica have celebrated 50th year from independence. August have come.
You know?
Yeah.
August.
Loving Jamaica.
Yeah.
Loving Jamaica.
Jamaica celebrate.
Yes.
All right, mama. Hey, mama.
And I will dead you with that.
No, we're the dead business.
All right. Mama, y'all live,
man. Jamaica land we know.
Yes. Yes.
And it is sweet.
Yes.
With fruits.
Yes.
Have plenty fruit.
Yeah. But Jamaica now celebrate. Jamaica celebrating 50.
Yeah.
50 celebration of independence.
Yeah.
50 years now since we get independent. 1962, we get independent. So 50 years now since we get
independent. Yeah, in 2012 now.
You so, hear me, mama?
Yeah, I hear you.
50 years now since we get independence. Since we left from the Queen.
Yeah.
And gone upon with dollars.
Yeah.
So 50 years now, so we are celebrating now.
I will tell you, I will glad to hear. I can tell you, say, I will live to teach because I don't have a lifeline.
Yes, you don't have a lifeline, but I sure you will.
You hear what me say?
Yes.
But if I live, and to see it, I give God thanks.
Yes. Yeah.
You will live to teach.
Jamaica is a Jamaica.
Yes.
And you have to keep it up.
Yes, man. Jamaica, nice.
Yes, nice.
And
lots of fruits.
There is only one way, which is Jawi, man. So we have to eat up the fruits, them.
Lots of fruit.
Yes.
And that's good.
And lots of working people.
Yeah.
Yes.
Don't sit down and knock them 2 foot together. Right. They work for what they want.
Yeah.
To make life what it's to be, must be.
Yeah.
So we have to work to make life what it's to be.
No.
To be. Let's to come together and make the world to food.
True.
No cutlass, no knife, no butter.
Right.
Put them there aside.
Yeah.
And move with Jehovah God.
Yes, Mama.
I'm a believer of it.
Yeah.
Christian people.
No. Christian people. Love that, Christian people. Yes, Mama, I love that. That's what you tell Pinock every day.
I get up all in the night and say my prayers.
Yes.
And pray to Jehovah God to guide and protect me.
Yeah.
Because I don't have my lifeline.
Right.
And do a prayer and teach me. And I live loving with everybody.
Yes.
You can't come in this yard right now with your two long hands. When you're going out, it's something in your black bag.
Yes.
We just get some mango, Mama. We just get some mango. Oh my word.
You're going out with something.
Sure.
You're not going out to the land with the long hand.
Sure.
And tell yourself that it's exactly.
Yeah. Have you have something?
We're going out
with something.
But when mango here time, we don't sell it.
No.
Everybody come in and pick up that mango and then God.
Yes, God, that we don't look wild. We just pick up some mango.
Mama, we just pick up. We just come over here, yard. Come give Michael Fabulous some mango.
Mama, we just pick up some mango. Give Michael.
Listen back to me.
Yeah.
We just left to you. If you have a canchan, so when you pick up the mango, you now eat all that, sell some. He said, all right, let me give grandma.
Right.
$50 put on the taxi.
Yes, Mama.
Right.
But they don't have the mind.
Yes.
And we don't ask them.
Right.
Cause we must be our black hen chicken, but we are good chicken.
Yes, I tell you. You're real. Right thing, you say. Right thing, you say. Serious, you go.
No fear.
Serious, you go, Mama. Serious, you go.
We are black hen.
Yes.
We are good chicken.
Yes. Yes.
Good chicken too.
Yes.
And you have to brought up your chicken them. That's not in the far planet, than the far low.
Right.
And if you raise your chicken them good, you can't fall down.
No.
You must stand up straight.
Yes.
You don't not stick.
Yes.
God, look how old they are.
Yes.
And I don't walk with a stick.
All right. So you are the right thing, you know. Me, I tell you,
I love you.
Yeah, man.
I love you.
So me, join the real scheme.